Hey everyone, it's me again and my wonderful wife, Raquel. If you're new to the channel, we moved from Chicago to the Philippines and we absolutely love it. So as of 4 days from now, I've been here exactly a year. So we wanted to celebrate and take off for a couple days. And we decided to go to a part of the island that neither one of us have ever gone to before. We can start walking, we'll go inside. Which was about 3.5 hours away if we decided to just strictly drive there. But being in the Philippines, there's 10,000 things I want to see everywhere I go. So instead of just taking a 3.5 hour road trip there, we decided to check off a couple places that we want to go see because there's endless spots that I want to see in this country. And my list of things I want to see just keeps growing and growing and growing. We are at our first stop, which is Alicia's Café. Funny thing is I hear about this place where we live, which is 1.5 hours from here, and I can see why everyone talks about it. Absolutely amazing here. I don't even know what to say. Alicia Cafe. What town are we in? What city?
Pamplona.
What?
Pamplona.
I'm probably still saying it wrong, but anyways, if you are traveling from the Dumaguete area or Bias area heading to the other side of the island, this is definitely the route you want to take for very obvious reasons. Absolutely amazing. We just had the most wonderful lunch. Serving sizes were huge. We couldn't even eat it all. The price wasn't even bad either. I paid $1.1, which is about $20, but considering how much food we got and the view, I just cannot speak highly enough about this country. Honey, you having fun?
Oh, yes.
Absolutely
Happy
amazing.
Happy
Yeah, okay. I think we're weeks past Valentine's Day, but
look, it's red. Hey, it's still Valentine's February. Oh, that's flowers.
Oh, I love this country. I don't even know what to say. Just amazing everywhere we go. The grass, it's always about the grass.
Oh, like
alright, I think that concludes our first stop, so we are going to jump back in the car. We got two more stops to make on our way to the other side of the island, but either way, I'm just always so happy and enjoying this life living over here because it's just a simple road trip where it could have been 3 hours, but instead it's just I'd rather turn it into 6 because I'm not in a rush. I'm just never in a hurry here because there's always so many things I want to see, and I just keep adding to the list and it keeps growing and growing. So this is my list right now of the things that I want to see, and it just keeps getting bigger. So my goal is to see all these locations in
2023,
and then I can pick another island for next year and continue to travel. The tough problem is every time I find or check off one or two places I want to see, I end up adding 10 more to the list, so my list just keeps growing. But either way, it's amazing because this over 7,000 islands here, so even if I see 50 amazing things this year or more, that's just this area. So I mean, I can just keep going and going. Absolutely love it. Hey, what's up? What's your name? So now we are at our second stop, the Wildlife Monkey Sanctuary. And it is amazing scenery around here.
Scenery.
Not that I can even explain it, but
oh,
I love it.
Looks adventurous.
Are you recording?
Huh?
Are you recording?
Not yet. Whoa.
Whoa. Yeah, it's very it's a little wobbly. Wasn't expecting that. I should have gotten the drone. I didn't think I'd want to be recording with the monkeys with a drone, but so mature. Hopping around like a child. Whoa. Whoa.
Ay, oh, gamay man siya sa. And if you have lice, they can get it.
If I have lice.
What are you doing? They're trying to clean.
Oh, okay, relax.
Oh,
relax.
We need these to get the ticks off the dogs. Okay, where do you think you're going?
Oh, it's really cool.
Okay, where do you think you're going? I like your haircut. Whoa! So you're gonna poop? Up, territorial.
Hello. Why did he climb on you, honey? They don't climb on me. Hey, oh my gosh. Let me go and get a foot.
Oh, this is great. Up. Can I have my water? You're okay, honey. He's okay. Okay, can I have my water? Okay. Yep. No, I think he can have it. Okay, he's gonna keep the water.
Ah, basta gihit lang. Oh, yeah.
Salamat. Another wonderful day in the Philippines.
The goat?
The goat? Yes, those are very rare.
Yeah, the monkey. They're so cute.
You okay there, honey?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Oh. Whoa. This thing is hopping around a lot more than it looks on camera. Hands down, best sales technique I've ever seen. The monkeys climb up the tree, they knock the bananas down, then the gentleman sells me the bananas to feed the monkeys. Amazing tactic. And stop three on our list. Very unique and exotic, that's for sure. No, this one's not hobbling around. It feels safer. What do you think, honey?
Oh, it's beautiful nature. There's the mangroves. We have that in Bintoy.
Very peaceful out here.
You can hear that. And six.
Yep. Very peaceful. One more thing to check off the list today. It's been an amazing day. Not done, but one more thing off of my list. That was en route to where we're going. You don't know where we're going, do you?
I don't know. I just go.
She's just so happy all the time and energetic. I said, oh, I want to take off for the weekend. Oh, okay, great. I said, all right, pack your bag. We're leaving tomorrow. Okay, great. So she packed her bag and we're getting in the car and her dad's standing there. Where are you going? So I said the town. Oh, that's where we're going. So she didn't even ask what city we're going to or what hotel or resort. She's just like, okay, great. It sounds like fun.
Yeah, it is. I just, okay, go. Let's go.
Yeah, wherever we're going, it's a gorgeous country. So we're exploring and enjoying it. I mean, honestly, you could drive in any direction. Except east, we'd hit the water in about 2 minutes. But other than that, we can drive in any direction. We're always having fun, so.
Yeah, see the Mancus guys, so cute. There's another group of that, but they're going to get food.
We are a little thirsty though, because that monkey took off my bottle of water.
Yeah, you get the video on that, right?
Yeah. Well, we bought two bottles of water and he took off with one, so now we're splitting this one, but that's all right. Yeah, he didn't even drink it.
He bite it.
Well, yeah, he was gonna bite me when I asked for it back, but that's all right. There was a lot more monkeys than there was me. What'd you think, honey? Worth the stop?
Oh yeah, a lot of walk, but it's fun. It's nature. It's green.
Yes, a lot of walking, but definitely worth the stop. I'm glad we made this road trip a little longer than it needed to be, so we could see all these things and check them off the list, because life is all about family, friends, good memories, and experiences. So we've packed this entire day with all of those. So, all right, now we are off to our last stop. Are you driving?
Yeah.
Oh boy. All right, I gotta go. Well, thank you for watching, everyone. We just now got to the other side of the island. We are extremely happy to be here because it's absolutely gorgeous. It is hot, actually. We love the Philippines though, so it's great. Really happy that we took a road trip and we made the best out of it instead of just, like I said, spending 3.5 hours in the car straight, because then what would happen is by minute 30, she would be sleeping and then I'd be on a road trip by myself, which has happened multiple times, which is why we took the more scenic route and made multiple stops. Each were about an hour apart, but anyways, I'll throw them all up in a map. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. We're gonna spend the next 4 days here, and if we like the resort, then we'd possibly show it, but seeing as how we just checked in and changed and showered, we don't want to throw out the name and then we actually hate it. So I can't imagine that happening, because it's just breathtaking here and we love it already. So anyways, thank you for watching. Honey, you gonna say goodbye or be rude?
No, I'm not rude. Bye-bye, thank you.
Thank you, bye-bye.